Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the CF Order Total Power Script to add an order summary to your order forms within ClickFunnels. And as always, in order to get started, you need to log into your CF Power Scripts account. And once you're there, from the dashboard, navigate to the Power Script section. Now, theoretically, you could add that script to all of your funnels and it would add it to all order forms that you have within ClickFunnels. But for the purpose of this demo, we are going to pick our development funnel and we're simply going to pick one of our order form funnel steps here and click on add new, look for the order total power script, click on it and pick the layout. Now you can pick between a simple and a more detailed layout, and the difference is when you're selling subscriptions, the detailed layout shows how much people are going to be charged today and how much they are going to be charged on a recurring basis. But I'm gonna for now simply pick the simple layout and click on add script. Now that's all we need to do here. Now when I click on this icon next to the funnel page and I open the live funnel step. Now when we scroll down and we see initially our subscription product with the name subscription is selected, we can see an order summary at the bottom that shows that the order total would be 347. Now when we select the order bump, for example, as well, you can see that the amount is updated and reflects the change in the total amount. Now when we go back to CF Power Scripts and we simply edit the script and switch to the detailed view and save the changes, head back to our funnel and refresh the page, you can see that now it's showing the amount that's due today and the recurring amount below. And when we add an order bump, you can see that the due today amount increases because we just added the order bump, but the recurring amount still stays the same. And the CF Order Total Power Script also works with your two-step order form. So for that, I'm going to our development two-step order form, and I'm going to add the same script here by clicking on add new, looking for the CF Order Total Power Script, selecting the detailed layout in that case, and clicking on add script. Now, when we open our two-step order form by clicking on open live funnel step again, and we scroll down and simply switch to the second step of the order form, you can see at the bottom again that we have our summary. Although in this case here, because the template that I'm using uses CSS to set bold text to white, you cannot read on my demo funnel the due total text. But as said, that's caused by custom CSS that's part of this funnel template and should not occur on your funnel steps. If you, however, run into this issue, just reach out to us and I'm going to provide you with the specific CSS to override this for the order summary. And again, when we select our order bump, you can see that the order total updates and the recurring amount stays the same. Now that's it. That's how easy you can add a kind of like an order summary or an order total to show people how much they're actually going to be charged today. And if you're using the detailed view, how much they're going to be charged in the future. Now, as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to check our FAQ section. And if you cannot find the answer there, either create a post within our Facebook community, or if you're a member of our VIP plan, simply use the live chat within the Slack application you have access to. Thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Script. See you in one of our other tutorials. Till then, bye-bye.